but this summed it up for me. I said at half time, no pressure on the ball to try and stop the cross from Okotu. Too easy, turns his back, crossing, and two centre halves get in the way of each other, and it falls great for Hamden. It's a lovely little touch and a good finish, and that's won them the game. I mean, look at Okotu, just standing there, no pressure on the ball at all. He turns his back as well, doesn't he? Turns his back as well. Look, there you go. Well, there you go, three, cross it. I'm not going to put any pressure on you. It was a decent ball in, but it should have been defended a lot better than it was. Good touch, though, and good finish.
Manu?
Oh, yeah, definitely a good finish, and you can see Ashkana, the ball is coming, Honda go on the 1-10.
Japan with a better side, they look more enthusiastic, they look more dangerous on the attack, and it was a good strike. I think it goes to the defender's legs there, decent save from the goalkeeper. And he's hit the ball at the post with a follow-up. What a strike this was, though, Manu, eh?
Oh, that was a great shoot from India. You can see from 35. Yeah, he just saw his ball, he just saw himself, I want to take responsibility, and he has taken it quite well, and, you know, if he's in, he's the same.
You have to give Maradona to do that, because what he's doing here is quite difficult, but what Alan is trying to say, if he does that in the box, this maybe we have a chance to shoot straight on the target, and he's doing it on the right.
This sums it up for me. He's taking the throw in there. Now, just watch him. Takes the throw in on the right-hand side, Etu. And, I mean,